A new research on tissue engineering offers an alternative to patients on dialysis.
The variable kidney research is under phase 3 trial.
Other thing is we are looking at growing the kidney cells over the membrane.
Tissue engineering.
Yeah, tissue engineering where we can grow these from the these cells on the membrane, which will work like a normal kidney cells. I mean something which can be implanted in the body, probably a membrane, which is there permanently and continuously purifies the blood.
Doctors say once the research is successful, it will be as an alternative to dialysis patients. They can carry the variable kidney implanted in the body and help purify blood continuously, unlike 3-hour treatment with this dialysis machine. Research is important as the patients need not carry an external dialysis machine. In India, around 2.8 lakh kidney dialysis patients are diagnosed every year.
Patients here coming, and then maybe more than 300 to 350 patients per month we are able to see.
And
a lot of patients what we are seeing here, we see a lot of spectrum of kidney disease. As you are aware, India is a diabetic capital. So a lot of patients we see who have a kidney problem secondary to diabetes. What we say is the government last 2 years came with an initiative saying every district hospital should have a fully functioning dialysis unit.
So the cost of dialysis is Rs 20,000 to Rs 25,000 per month. Doctors suggest preventive measures like regular kidney checkup, sugar level checkup, monitoring blood pressure levels, avoiding overdosing of painkillers, and maintaining a healthy lifestyle.